That's right. We've located a Rothian Skell. It seems mostly undamaged. No, no pilot in sight. It's unclear if they abandoned the Skell or were killed.
What about the data unit?
Intact, as far as I can see.
Excellent. Please bring it back with you. Also, a sample of the plating, and any weaponry you can manage.
We'll do what we can. Ready for a little manual labor?
Are you kidding? I can't wait to get this stuff home to analyze it. What do you mean?
I suppose an explanation's in order.
Huh? About what?
About this mission. Or about his intentions, at least.
You mean the Director General?
Right.
Uh-oh. Is he up to something?
Well, no point in hiding it, I suppose. I can't be certain, but if I had to venture a guess, I'd assume this is all just insurance in case an alliance falls through.
You mean, we're gathering this data to make fighting the Rothians easier?
Oh, I'm sure diplomatic talks will come first. And even if we can't secure a friendship, that doesn't mean we have to fight. But it's always good to prepare for the worst possible scenario. Especially if you're the man responsible for the safety of all of New LA.
Well, I hope the Alliance can work out.
As do I, Lynn. For now, let's get back to work.
I received your report. Good work collecting those samples.
I'm just sorry we weren't able to get more.
We'll take what we can get. You have my thanks.
They're an exceptionally proud people. If we can forge an alliance, I'm certain they'll be friends we can trust.
I'll remember that. And should the day come, I'd like you to serve as ambassador.
My pleasure. As long as you don't send me there to declare war.
Perish the thought. The fewer enemies we have, the easier my job is.
Listen.
Yeah?
Yep, and get this.
is he?
Three, four. One, two, three, four.
My respect. What do you want to improve?
Hey. Indisputably superior.
Nice work.